Hey, move!
Be careful.
Watch your step.
I know you. Welcome. Have you used scent blocker before? Can really change a fella's luck out there.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Thank you. tambourine with her, Satan himself have to come drag me into the cold and snow. I don't care if it's beautiful up there. I don't care if it's better for my health. Hell, I don't care if that bear-sized sockeye salmon at Lake Isabella is worth the entire state. I ain't gone. You have a good ride? This is the best line I said, but you need a good ride. Simple logic, I think, for some people. All them folks working at the orange farm, the pittance they're paying, be better off spending their time fishing. And you have your heart broken by the looks of it, huh? My advice is to take some time and travel. In fact, go as far as north as you can go. Just spend some time fishing. Lots of tasty trout up there.
Thank you for your help.
Going fishing? Stock up with me first.
Okay, oh, mister?
Please. I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine.
Drink this. It'll help.
Is that medicine? Thank you. Thank you. I owe you one, mister.
Got that right.
Hopefully, I can repay you someday. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
Get up. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
That's it. Come on.
Look at you. I'm keeping you, I'm afraid. Okay. No, now I'm fishing. Got some. Here we go.
Okay. Afraid you're staying with me.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's biting. You're almost done. Look at you. Yes. A bluegill, okay. Sorry, but you're mine. You okay, boy?
Yeah. Wait your turn. Almost done. Just so you know, it's a few hours before the next collection. Can I help you?